So Samsung and Google are teaming up to make the Galaxy S25 Ultra even better. What's up guys, Sal here. So remember when Samsung and Google used to throw some serious shade at each other over Android? Yeah, those were the days. Samsung hardly ever mentioned Google during its launches, and they even hinted at Tizen as a potential contender to Android's dominance. But fast forward to the S24's launch, and it's where Samsung and Google have been BFFs all along. Seriously, if you watch the Unpacked event, Samsung not only had Google up on stage talking about the S24, but also the features heading to the Pixel 8 lineup. These two companies have realized that they are stronger together and have been working together to bring some cool features to Android. One of those features is called Circle to Search, developed by Google, and it's one of the key features of the S24. Now, it seems like Samsung and Google are taking their AI game to a new level with even deeper collaboration. TM Rao, Samsung's mobile head, recently met with Rick Osterlaw from Google, who heads a team dedicated to AI. Samsung announced that the two companies are collaborating towards a shared vision of delivering the best Android ecosystem of products and services. They hinted at exciting things on the horizon for the future of AI-powered Android and Galaxy experiences. So it looks like we're in for a treat with more AI features developed in partnership with these two tech giants on the upcoming Galaxy S25 Ultra and Pixel 9. Though the specific features are still under wraps, a report from South Korea hints at what could be in store. Apparently, Samsung's managing director at their LSI division confirmed on April 17th that the Galaxy S25 series will be powered by Google's next-generation on-device AI model, Gemini Nano 2. At that time, he mentioned that Samsung will have a private meeting with Google to explore further AI development for the Galaxy S25, which seems to confirm that the meeting was indeed about Gemini Nano 2. If you're wondering, Gemini Nano is the brains behind all the on-device AI magic on the S24. So with Gemini Nano 2 on board, the Galaxy S25 could potentially offer even more advanced AI features. These features wouldn't just operate without an internet connection, but they'd also be way more efficient, meaning they won't drain the battery as much. Sadly, we're still in the dark about what these AI features might entail, but hey, Google I/O 2024 is right around the corner in May, so there's a good chance we'll get some details then. Now, Ice Universe dropped a hint that the upcoming One UI 6.1.1 will be all about video AI. But unfortunately, he didn't spill the beans on how these new video AI goodies will work. Right now, the only video AI trick on the S24 is the instant slow-mo feature, turning regular videos into slow-mo footage. So it will be interesting to see what Samsung has in store. And hey, good news, we won't have to wait long, because the update is set to hit the foldable devices in July, with the S24s catching up shortly after. Speaking of S24 devices, Samsung is currently offering big discounts for potential buyers. They're slashing a flat $200 off the S24 Ultra, $150 for the S24 Plus, and $75 off the regular S24. If you're interested, I can drop the offer links down in the description for you. Now, with One UI 7, Samsung is finally bringing back a highly requested feature. Click here to know more, and I'll see you there.